Well, we can see here in this video that Judge Judy, once again, the stupid feminist, made a big, huge mistake. The boyfriend was in the right. The girlfriend suing was in the wrong. I'm just really glad that these stupid judge shows are a bunch of fucking bullshit. And when you agree to settle up on these judge shows like Judge Judy and Judge Joe Brown, Judge what, ever, Jesus Christ, that the show actually does pay it, and that this poor man did not have to pay the money that he was ripped off of.